It's amazing to think everything we just went through, the whole process to get to this moment. And it was literally like 5 minutes. You know, they did the injections real quick, done, I'm out of here. Super easy. Okay, my name's Eric, and I originally had hip surgery on my right hip, had some issues with that, and the surgery didn't help. It left me in worse condition, actually. And then I started searching for alternative solutions, and I was able to find stem cells. And I did a lot of research for like a year and a half before I decided where I was gonna go, and I ended up going to a place that was in the US. Ended up costing me, you know, quite a bit of money, but it helped me a lot. But it was only one joint, and I have several joint issues. And I then later saw this place because I saw UFC fighters like Chuck Liddell, Matt Hughes, Ken Shamrock, all these guys coming down here. And I was like, wow, if they're doing it down there, then I need to do some more research into that company and see if it's worth taking my chance down there. So I did, and I'm here now. The experience has been amazing. I got both hips done, my left knee and my left shoulder. And I just got it done yesterday, so my joints are still have a lot of fluid in them, pressure from it. But I feel fine, like I no issues here. The process has been very smooth. They put you in a hotel that's connected to the clinic, so, and it's a big mall, so it's not like you're just in Columbia and you're in the middle of nowhere, you know, anything to be scared of. Like, everything's set up, they have someone pick you up from the airport, take you to the hotel, then they walk you over, they show you how to get here, so everything's right here. You have everything at your fingertips, nothing to worry about. They even include city tours, and basically anything you need, they're at your feet waiting for you. So it's super nice, and I'm blessed to have the opportunity to be here. Right now I'm getting IV stem cells infused into my body. So that's just another thing that they do here that they don't do in the US. So I got it done in the US, like I said, and it helped me a lot, but it didn't get me to the level that I wanted to be at. And I'm really hopeful that this treatment here will give me what I was looking for, so. My expectations are just to feel better, to be able to do the things that I couldn't do before. I haven't been able to run. I haven't been able to, you know, have my old strength or capabilities. So I'm just very hopeful that I'll get some of the results that